Yasmin, thank you. Breaking overnight, a man is in critical condition after being stabbed at the Hard Rock Hotel and Casino. It happened just a few hours ago. Metro says they have the suspect in custody. They're trying to figure out exactly what happened.
And police, they were also